This is a ball clasp. We are taking the ball clasp and we are placing it between the embrasure of 13 and 14, marking it with a red and blue pencil as to where we will be making the bend. Make your bend just below the mark. Like so. Again, we've marked it where we want to bank our bend. With it touching the palette, we're going to have to trim, cut away the excess metal, next we make the retention loop, take your pliers and circle, slight bend, lift off palette, and that's how you make a ball.